Residents of Darwin are taking stock tonight, rattled after a 7.6-magnitude earthquake hit near Indonesia's Tanimbar Islands. The deep-sea quake shook homes both overseas and here, with tremors felt in Queensland and Western Australia.
Warnings ringing out, people clutching each other, then another violent shake as women, men and children rush to safety. A powerful deep-sea earthquake striking the Tanimbar region, a province in eastern Indonesia, placing the region under a tsunami warning for 3 hours. It was felt 600 kilometres away in Darwin.
Oh my God.
What the bro?
Everything not bolted down, rattling and rumbling.
Holy.
Damn scary. I never felt something like that before. That was the earth was definitely moving.
Frightened families jolted out of bed.
Come here. Mom. Mom.
Scooped up the family, raced outside. You could still hear the roar going on and the car was still shaking in the driveway.
The 7.6-magnitude earthquake was recorded at 3:17 a.m. Darwin time in the Banda Sea near Indonesia's Tanimbar Islands, striking at a depth of around 90 kilometres.
I woke a lot of people in Darwin and across Western Australia, Northern Territory, and even, as it turns out, far northern Queensland. It's the largest earthquake that we have recorded since 2010.
Almost 3,000 people filing reports with Geoscience Australia about the quake.
That's the strongest earthquake I've felt in my almost 45 years in Darwin.
Already, a magnitude 5.4 aftershock has been recorded and more are likely on the way. Vicky Jardim, Nine News.